just how dominant and dangerous Shane.
Now tag Nate Banks is legal. This is next level teamwork.
Bailey to belly.
And a kick out. Nia kicked out of the figure. And Baszler looking for the Kishi move that Baszler uses. Now Banks into some sort of leg lock here.
The first part of a
new champions. What Shane and Baszler just did, I have never.
Talk. This is all yours.
There's nowhere to go.
And Apollo photo op moment for MVP Benjamin and his opponent.
And Corbin, what a collision! Cover on Riddle. Is it enough?
Look at the elbows right on the top of the skull.
Corbin in guard. Full go.
Corbin able.
Sheamus, big, major, important matchup for the SmackDown Brawl singles titles in the past. The NXT Championship, the Intercontinental title. Oh, spine first on the apron.
And Big E's arsenal. You know Sheamus has got to be thinking about the bro kick.
For the bro, Big E caught him, though.
Planted Sheamus. Cover by Big E, hooks the inside leg. Impact on Strowman. Shoulders down, and again a kick out. This
Strowman trying to struggle back to his feet. Roman Reigns lying in wait. And Reigns with a chance. Reigns regaining the champion's
contest. It's fascinating what Lee can do in the ring, but Orton. And Keith Lee, these big shots right to the low by Lee.
Heads up on the move.
Oh, oh my God, and Orton.
Keith Lee, who was
told to take a little bit of the power.
Yes, sir.
The same thing. Orton, always knowing his location and how to utilize the ring to his advantage.
Power.
Unbelievable.
Spirit bomb. Come.